Face, turned me around the jury and said, convict this man, he's drunk. What can I do?